Bill, I think you mentioned that he had three Distinguished Flying Crosses, right? Is that correct?
No, he's a recipient of four.
Four.
And, you know, as I reviewed just about all the records of those veterans that registered, I never saw an individual with as many awards of the Distinguished Flying Cross as Ray Chan, because he received the Distinguished Flying Cross with three oak leaf clusters, which means four awards.